Hello everyone, welcome to Easy Craft Wednesdays with me, Owen. It's good to see you, thank you for joining me today. I hope you're having a good week so far. It's almost the weekend, but I mean, every day is kind of merging together, so I don't even know what day it is. Oh wait, it's Wednesday, because that's the title of this video. There we are, that's good. I've been thinking a lot about houses. I mean, we're at home a lot, so I'm thinking, I like my house, I like where I live. We've all had to spend a lot of time in our homes, and you know what? It got me thinking about two houses and two builders. Before we do our craft, I just want to quickly read you this story. It's called The Two Houses. "Let me tell you a story," Jesus said to the crowd. "A story about buildings. There once was a man, a wise man, who wanted to build a house. So he found a big rock, a really big rock. And he said, 'This is where I'll start.' And he dug a big hole in that really big rock, and that's where he built his house. Then the rain came, and the sea rose, and the wind huffed and puffed enough to blow the house down. But that house did not move. Not one inch. There was also another man, some say a foolish man, who wanted to build a house too. So he found a nice beach, a soft, sandy beach. And he said, 'This is where I'll start.' And he smoothed out the sand and tossed out the shells, and that's where he built his house. Then the rain came and the sea rose, and the wind huffed and puffed enough to blow the house down. And guess what? It did fall down with a shiver and a rumble and a crash. 'Listen to my words,' said Jesus. 'Do what I tell you and you will be like the first man. For the things I say are true. Solid as any rock, and you can build your life upon them.'" And that made me think about our own houses and how we are in them all the time. So I just wanted to leave that with you. But today, our craft is really simple and easy. We're going to be building our own houses. Follow me and let's get started. Right, okay, so to build our houses, we are going to need a little bit of parent participation or supervision. But apart from that, it's very easy to make. Now, what you're going to need, plastic milk bottle. I've got 4 pints here. You could have a 6-pint one, which is probably a mansion rather than a house. Or you could have the 2-pint ones or the little 1-pint ones. And they will make very good houses. And this is going to be the foundation of our house. Next, you're going to need, I've got a pair of scissors. That's where the parent supervision comes in for cutting things. And finally, you're gonna need some felt tip pens or some permanent markers or whatever. I've got some Sharpies. I've got 4 colors here. Got some green, got red, yellow, and black to decorate my house with. And that's it. That is all you need. It is so simple. Now, what we're gonna do is we're gonna take off the plastic wrapping that goes around the bottle. You'll then also, this is where parents get involved, use your scissors or your knife to cut in a doorway. I've started here. And that is where your door is going to go on the side. Actually, your door could go anywhere you want it. It could even go up here. I mean, you'd have to have a ladder to get into the house, but you know, be as creative as you want to. And then you decorate it. It's that easy and that simple. We're going to turn it into a house. So let's see how this goes.
We're drowning out the lies of the enemy. We're turning up the anthem that set us free. Your mighty name will ever be the soundtrack of our victory. We're lifting up your praise like a battle cry. The thunder of your name breaks apart the night. Your matchless grace will ever be the soundtrack of our victory. On our knees.
Would you like to see my house? Here it is. I've gone for a two-bedroom terrace house. I've got a nice red doorlet that opens up. You can go inside if you wanted to. I've got a tree out front. There's me in the front window. There's my wife Amy upstairs. Look, I've got a nice red roof. Now, you can do whatever you would like with this. I might go on and build some furniture for inside, maybe, for people to sit on, maybe a nice settee. I might even want to do the back of the house, which is a complete blank canvas, and you can do whatever you would like with it. And it's very, very easy. Please do take photos of these and put these in the comments below. That would be fantastic. It'd be great to see what you guys have been up to. And I just wanted to finish with a question. So if you were to build your house, where would you build it? Would it be on a rock or would it be on the sand? I'll leave that one with you. Until next Wednesday, see you then. Bye-bye.